To drivers in Homewood, take a look at this. We are getting some reports of large potholes on Valley Avenue causing damage to cars. Yeah, you can see those wet roads combined with that large pothole that's been causing headaches for several drivers overnight. One driver we spoke to says he actually had to get a tow truck to take him back home to Coleman.
My wife was driving and doing the speed limit around here pretty easy, and the car bottomed out. We pulled over and we had two flat tires.